goes. The Kings haven't won in Dallas since February of 2003, and Jason Kidd is going to keep it that way.
And he's a triple-double waiting to happen. Jason Kidd has been that since draft day. If you're the open man, he will find you.
Get 11 assists. Here he finds James Singleton with a season-high 19 points and 12 boards. The